The importance of installing native plants on Lake Conroe is to provide habitat for the fishery, and it also occupies a niche that otherwise might be open for plants such as hydrilla. And the idea of the pens is to protect the plants from herbivores. The pens are basically 4 foot tall, 2 by 4 inch mesh coated wire, and that will keep the majority of the herbivores out from the plants, give them time to establish. The goal is to be able to use this sustainable nursery in Lake Conroe.